The next 30 days are probably, there's going to be, it's obviously phone calls. Just phone call on top of phone call on top of phone call. Connecting with alumni, you know, outside of the basketball world, but connecting with alumni and boosters is going to be important, especially because you can't have that face-to-face interaction. A lot of events that you could potentially have are probably not going to be available for who knows how long. So the outside of the team, connecting with boosters, connecting with alumni, letting them get to know who we are as a family and who I am as a person, is going to be important. So that's right away, because there needs to be that connection with the community and the school. That marriage has to happen, and I want to be able to allow that to happen. And then the players, the same thing. There's really nothing else that we can do. We've been dealt this hand, now we have to make the best of it, and that's going to be through a lot of phone calls, FaceTime and texting, social media, whatever the case may be. But we're going to have to establish that relationship and forge that relationship the same way that we would with alumni and boosters. I'm a real, genuine person. You know, I don't have a lot of sass or used car salesman to me. I am who I am. Who you see on the surface is who I am. And I just want that open invitation for people to feel that they can come to a practice and come to a game and have ownership of the program. Of course, I'm the head basketball coach, but I don't want to stand in front of a team. I don't want to stand in front of the university. This is and this always will be SEMO basketball. So the people that are invested in the university have to feel a part of that university if we're going to go to where we need to go. So just that openness and to come and get to know people, come and get to know the players, you know, come and get to know everything that we do and to be around. However that is, whether that's at functions, like I said, you come to games, interact and take ownership, because we want that to happen. I think it draws everybody in. Everybody loves a winner, obviously. But if people are having a good experience, and you look at the other sports that have had success, the more you win, the more it builds, and just the morale of everything goes up. There's more excitement on campus. So the more people that you can get engaged and get behind you and believe in you, the better it's going to help everything everywhere else. And I think President Vargas has that vision of that, as well as athletics can be that component that can help build the university and help build the campus life and everything else. So as long as we're accessible, we're genuine, we're real, and then we win, I think all of those things will build on one another.